gotta take your sons and teach them young, give them guns. Nobody really knew why he killed. He ran amok up in Russellville. Sometimes life's such a bitter pill. And all that.